I think a lot of entertainers have it. They just won't admit it, you know. But, you know, when you walk out there on stage, the energy from the people hits you. And at first, it's scary. It's a strange thing going out on stage because I've walked out on stage before with an abscessed tooth. And as soon as you get out there, goes away. Walk off stage, it comes back. I've been out there with a sciatic nerve thing in my back, and it's just like the land, no pain. I guess you're just so focused, you know, on what you're doing, you forget about something like a pain. But it's remarkable, it really is. The stage fright happens before all that. If you get out there, one, two, three, four.
Thank you.